So don't mention the coterie, or Malika, or anything having to do with the Jamal case. In fact, try to avoid politics altogether, and religion, and anything controversial.
We're controversial.
What? You're running as a progressive.
Don't worry, sweetheart, we will be on our best behavior.
Yes, full of compromises these days.
I'm not sure that I can do this anymore.
What's going on?
Nothing.